Hello, Rudisil from Lucerne is speaking to you. I hope you are well. Here is my tape for your third program. It's called My Automatic Bird is Always Singing. Can you hear it? Leonard Frank Dush.
I am an artist. 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 I am an artist.
I have just put a new battery in.
Jenna van Eagen, Dutch girl in New York.
Thank you.
You also can change the sound.
Marek Krolksuk.
Audio. Vai là.
Audio.
Audio.
This bird is also singing in winter time.
Adam Scott, Radio Romance.
Radio 1,
Radio 2,
Radio 3,
Radio 4.
Listen to it carefully, because you could win £2,000 in the Scotch Cassette Name a Rare Sound Contest. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time on radio, the sound of a dyspeptic bookworm munching his way through war and peace.
Well, that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Come up with a more outrageous sounding sound and you could win any one of over 100 prizes in the ridiculous Scotch Cassette Name a Rare Sound Contest.
BBC Radio Leeds.
I went into a baker's shop to buy a loaf of bread, but they asked me what my name was, and this is what I said.
Radio 2, Radio 1, where coast to coast, 24-hour, National Radio 2, Radio 1, throughout the kingdom, it's...
Radio.
This afternoon, yes, not this evening, this afternoon.
... question mark. Well, I'm here to tell you.
Radio. 433-330-285-275.
There is no way this record is not going to be number one, providing it's not released in the next couple of weeks in the UK. It's number two this week. Didn't quite make number one because of the number one.
And and just before midnight begins 5 minutes later than usual at 10 to 12. Just before midnight, the slightly later time of 10 to 12. Which has curious consequences.
If only this were television.
But tonight, Sampan Bombay Bermuda in diphtheria, rustic McAlpine splendor, rabbit and fatafui jugs, rapidly big biro rule liners, musk green gauges, micturate, with nipples and tiptoe rustling machinery, rustically inclined.
It's they are talking, talking to me, talking of me. I hear them, I'm mute. What do they want? What have I done to them? What have I done to God? What have they done to God? What has God done to us? Listen, I'm listening. It's not enough. I must understand. I'm doing my best. I can't understand. I stop doing my best. I can't do my best. I can't go on. Poor devil. Neither can they. Let them say what they want. The words are everywhere. Inside me, outside me. Well, well. I hear them. No need to hear them. No need of a head. Impossible to stop them. Impossible to stop.
Dictation, cooperation, and how many pennies in the station.
I'm in words, made of words, others' words, what others?
Radio 3.
All words, the whole world is here with me. I'm the air, the walled in one.
Are you constantly on the go, trying to improve your status quo? Well, good for you and lots of luck, but you need help when making a buck.
Deep in the know with Living Radio. Keep on the go with Living Radio. On your mark, get set, ready, go.
Oh, my old man just come, he wears a restaurant hat. He wears cross flag with trousers, and he lives in a dance of flat.
Hey!
To fill a silence, to hide a deeply felt emotion, or in a gasp of excitement. And through these quaint, ready-made formulas, the ridiculousness of life is underlined, the absurdity of the adult world and their teachers proclaimed, danger and death mocked, and the curiosity of language itself is savoured. And I'm sure that last bit is what's important. The curiosity of language is what's coming to them. And they need the rhythm, and they need the counting, and they need the steady beat for things like their skipping games.
You mean?
Nearly gave her game away there. I had to shut her up very quickly.
Sleep well. Good night.
He's also singing during night time, if you like to hear it.
Fanmuller family. Risky.
Русский. Русский. Русский.
Put it on and then it comes, shows you. Yes, that's it. Oh, that's a nice sound.
Robin Crozier, sound piece for the VEC, produced by the VEC.
Summers, winter,
tick,
dump, winter, summer,
tick.
Tempo. Summers, winter,
tick,
tempo. Winter, summer,
tock,
tempo. Summers, winter,
tick,
tempo. Winter, summer,
tock,
tempo. Summers, winter,
tick,
tempo. Winter, summer,
tock,
tempo. Summers, winter,
tick,
tempo. Winters, summer,
tock,
tempo. Summers, winter,
tick,
tempo. Winters, summer,
tock.
Tempo.
Summers, winter,
tick,
tempo.
Winter, summer,
tock.
Summers, winter, summers, winter,
tock.
Tempo.
Winters, summer,
tick,
tempo.
Summers, winter,
tock.
Tempo.
Winters, summer,
tick,
tempo.
Summers, winter,
tock.
Songs.
Winters, summer,
tick,
tempo.
Winters, winter,
tock.
Tempo.
Winter, summer,
tick,
tempo.
Sun.
Summers, winter,
tock,
tempo.
Winters, summer,
tick,
tempo.
Summers, winter,
tock,
tempo.
Winters, summer,
tick,
tempo.
Summers, winter,
tock,
tempo.
Winters, summer,
tick,
summers, winter.
You can play with it.
Vittore Baroni, Rubber Stamping.
That's it. Thanks a lot and all the best from Rudy and Susie at Apropos Gallery in Lucerne, Switzerland.
Steve Hitchcock, Dance for Emetic Oral Surgeons. Paolo Bruschi, repetition, poem.
Jockel Hennes, Erbe in Maastricht, geschlagene Landschaft 79.
Tony Bradley, High Street, 10 a.m., 11 p.m. Ron Crowcroft, folk music. Claire.
Testing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23.
Jeffrey Cook.
V 3 for Lou Thomas. D isn't either or neither, but either is not an either when neither is either. So, therefore, if, well, either is either, neither is not, nor can it by either or neither or an either, for when either, neither are, then neither, neither then either, becomes such, such as it is, for until it becomes either, neither, or either that is an a or an and, either it is or it is not, at this it must become the laundromat poem. Wishy was, wishy was, wishy was, wishy was, wishy was, wishy was, wishy was.
52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59.
Los microwaves, I don't want to hold you.
judgment.
Day full, sweet Eve. Power Petas, first and second, Walls, Dada.
да.
Larry Went, Zoo, for Viktor Shklovsky.
Yeah.
John M. Bennett, weather report.
Let's see, here in Ohio they talk about the weather a lot, so let me tell you what the weather was. We had some fairly warm days with temperatures in the 60s. But then winter has returned and it's blasting winds and sub-freezing temperatures. And winter is back. Froze all my daffodils. Froze out the forsythia. But there's no snow on the ground, at least. So that was sure a short summer we had around here this year.
Paul Carter, Mother Movement SD. Dennis Anoni and Herman Herdek, audio letter, VEC Poland production.
The music piece has stopped.
What is it?
That is the...
Drain?
The... How you call this? The kachel. The kachel. The kachel, moppet. De kachel moppert nou even. Hij moet even warm worden. We hebben ook een kachel, snap je? Hoor hem. I'm telling that the kachel...
is working.
Yes, it's moppering.
Yeah.
It doesn't like to work.
Ah, yeah. Does you like an apple?
Oh, no, thank you.
Herman, do you like the Naples? Oh, that's right. I asked something. Rod. Rod, can you see Danish Herman?
Doesn't ask for as usual.
No.
But you have to know how they look like.
Mm.
You will never guess how they look like.
No. He must come to Enschede.
Yeah.
Ja, je moet tot in Enschede komen. Dan kun je ons zien. Ja. Now we have a guitar piece.
Rod Summers, Audio Orientation Piece, 1979. Jesse Glass, Jr.
Front page photo. A woman falling, her son falling from the fire escape that broke as cameras clicked. Shadows widened, doors opened in asphalt. Night wombed night in a wink. The crowd was a bullseye, one mouth screaming oh, that swallowed when the sad bird struck, red grinned on the sidewalk, muscles doing that flipping dance while minds mingled in the gutter. Priests slashed the air with crosses that curiously resemble wings. Untitled. Where do they go when the sky is a broken wing? Leave behind their tennis rackets, lock their summer houses, their diaries. Be back soon, 1881. A rat's skull on the table, mice in a green sofa, clock rusted shut, gear-filled homily. We knock on their grated doors, hear the wind boast like a handsome idiot, all asleep, madam. Find the regard scratched in granite, their promise to return repeated. Cruelty for Popeye. Popeye ingested the green stuff, was carried away by a rock to Sinbad Island, while Bluto was into a bondage thing with Olive, forcing her to eat something disagreeable from his person. And Popeye, his pupils dilated from what comes in a can, beat the shit from the big bird and brought it back for Wimpy to dig into some hamburger hallucinations. But then, oh God, Popeye visibly witnesses Olive caressing Bluto with her mouth like she liked it, and Bluto grinning down at her, dressed in black leather. A Charles Atlas deja vu. Popeye sits on the curb while birds choip choip and screams that he is an old man and he won't put up with this anymore, and he exposes his shriveled member to the crowd shouting, "All of his drugs." Bluto is an anti-Semite and Wimpy takes it up the ass from the animators. Get the police, children. Turn the page. Change the channel. What will happen in our next adventure? The New York Times said yesterday, bad spinach from Mexico. Popeye foams at the mouth and faints at Bluto's feet. They take him to Bellevue. Mon Dieu, he's having convulsions, children. He's gone into a coma, splintering his pipe between his teeth. Olive's thrown herself upon our hero just as photographers from the National Enquirer arrive, and Bluto tenderly carries his buddy to shock treatment. Sobs and Alexandrines while Peepeye hooks up the electrodes. Pipeye does an exploratory vasectomy. Alice the goon injects him with an experimental depilatory cream that guarantees results. Poopeye throws the switch. Hitler invades Poland. Arto dies of cancer of the anus. Nerval's ghost was seen in the Louvre. Later. Popeye sits drooling in the day room. Thin fists melting in his lap. Elvis whispers, "Love me tender," through a million speakers. And John Duke Wayne visits him daily, dressed in a green beret outfit. "Got any nuke from these nurses yet, partner?" Popeye turns away.
Bria Burgess, Hippie Children's Concentration Camp Blues.
Playing music every day, After the fires, after the rains, after the bombings, blackouts and pains. Angels sing the roses' song over the hotline rainbow tide. Why? How long will this be going on? How long, how long, how long, how long, long will this be going on? This dancing through a hotline rainbow tide. Why? Where the angels play the roses' song. How long, how long, how long, how long will this be going on? After the rains, after the bombings, blackouts and pain. We got the stir-crazy blues. Every day, got stir-crazy blues to play. After the fires, after the rains, after the blackouts, bombings and pain. We got the stir-crazy blues every day. We got the stir-crazy blues to play. Cause we're dancing through a hotline rainbow tide. Why? When the tiger sings the roses song and the angels all play harps today. The angels all play harps today. After the fires, after the rains, after the bombings, blackouts and pain. After the rains, after the blackouts, bombings and pains. Got the stir-crazy blues to play. Every day we got the stir-crazy blues to play. Every day, after the fires, after the rains, after the blackouts, bombings and pains. Got the stir crazy blues to play. Every day we got the stir crazy blues to pay. Every day. After the fires, after the rains, after the bombings, blackouts and pain. Broken body children play in deserts of shame. And the children watch the saucers flying above their heads as they once watch the planes dropping bombs on their game.
Johan Cornelissen, Cleaning Up My Life.
Nicola Frangione, television music for Marcel Duchamp. Tommy Mew, April 20th, 1978.
All right. April 20th, 1978, year of our Lord. Tommy Mew, the Mad Diarist. High in the tower, Mount Berry, Georgia, in the long light. Little Bob Dylan in the background. Working a little, working on a document here, a big one. trying to get it straightened out in my mind. Got some ideas for some new pieces. He's called Sea Sonnets. Should be works on pieces on large works on large pieces of paper. I don't exactly know how they're gonna look yet. I think they're gonna be pretty large. And, connections, I don't know how I'm gonna relate it yet, but there'll be a lot of writing on them as usual. Anyway, that's what that's gonna be about. Get over here and get back to work on this. Okay, let me check those polymer pieces, see what they look like.
Other audio institutions. Archive of Audio Art, Apropos Gallery, R&S Show, Sentimatstrasse 6, CH 6003, Lucerne, Switzerland.
Close Radio 1, November-December. This is Close Radio 1. This issue is featuring Gita Conte, The Ant Farm, Nancy Buchanan, and Laurel Click. Close Radio 2. Douglas Hubler, Barbara Smith, Chris Burden, and the Doo Duets.
Close Radio, Post Box 41410, Los Angeles, California, 90041, USA.